Residents of a small Queensland town have held an emotional gathering to remember Zahra Baker, who was murdered in the US. It was on the day Zahra should have celebrated her 11th birthday.
It looked like any proper birthday party for a little girl. Cake and decorations, all pink and purple, Zahra's favourite colours. But there was no birthday girl. Zahra Baker grew up in Guru before she moved to the US with her dad when she was 8. The people she touched here will always miss her.
Zahra was my best friend and I wish she was still here. But I know she's gone to a better place.
We love her and we will never ever forget her smile. And this is her birthday today. And we just want to say happy birthday, Zahra.
As loved ones fight back tears, celebrating her short life, police in Carolina are trying to find her killer.
Happy birthday to you.
Her parents are suspects. Zahra was reported missing in October. Her stepmother admitted writing a fake ransom note. But residents at Guru don't want to remember her for the gruesome circumstances of her death.
The Spirit of God filled her with courage and a cheerful resolve in the face of great struggles.
Zahra battled bone cancer and had her leg amputated at 5, and she lost her hearing during chemotherapy. But she was always smiling.
If we ever feel overwhelmed by the difficulties that life brings, we should take a leaf out of Zahra's book.
Jessica Turner, 10 News.